giant gummy bear.
This is literally bigger than my head and my brain.
Candy sushi.
That smells horrible.
I know.
Giant gummy snake.
Ah, it's the slippery one.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lunchbox. Today we're playing a game called Guess the Price Crazy Gummy Food Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
Okay, your price options today are 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. Play along with Justin, see if you can beat him. We're gonna get into the first product right now, which is this giant 5-pound gummy bear.
Wait, what?
This is not fun. This is about 50 pounds.
You guys, this is literally bigger than my head and my brain. This is, that could do damage.
Dude.
Oh man.
That smells so good. That smells like cherry. It smells like straight up cherry.
Wow.
It smells like a cherry Starburst.
Wow.
Man, give me this.
Stretch it too.
Stop, you're hurting him.
These are normal sized gummy bears for comparison, okay?
This is like Adam's level of thickness and my level of thickness.
Look at that.
That's insane.
This bear could literally, just body slam him.
Oh man.
I sense another territorial dispute. Kuki does not like this. He's literally as big as Kuki. I'm going in for a big bite.
Don't rip your teeth out, dude. Oh man. Okay, I'm going in. This tastes good.
This tastes like...
It tastes like a strawberry Starburst.
He's looking a little bit angry that we just bit his ears off. Calm down, it was for a food taste test review mukbang channel, okay? Here we have a nice little gummy bear village, and then Gummy Bear Godzilla just comes in. I'm gonna say $25.
$25 for the massive gummy bear, okay?
For one piece of candy. Good job, Adam.
Yeah, okay, Justin's gonna lock in $25 on the giant gummy bear. Which brings us to our next product right now, which is this giant gummy snake.
Adam, careful,
this is
dude.
Huge.
Don't let that out of the bag.
Watch. Oh my gosh.
Adam, you brought a live animal on set. Stop. Set it down. Set it down. Stop. Back away. Do you know if this species is venomous?
I don't think it
let
is.
Let it go. Stop. Oh, it's a slippery one. I don't know if Adam summoned another basilisk. Is that what I think it's doing? It's actually calling for backup. The bears.
They're just gummy.
You are bringing a lot of very dangerous specimens onto this show. This is a fully grown adult male serpent snake of the gummy species. Yeah, this one's looking very tasty. This one's looking very good.
Yeah, okay, so this one's got a nice little gloss to it. It's very glossy and shiny.
Now this one has multiple colors.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if the blue parts taste like different than the red, because I think the red is gonna taste like cherry
yeah.
Like the bear.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's only one way to find out.
Okay.
It's going for a
careful,
bite.
Careful.
Okay. You wanna go on for a bite?
I'm gonna go for a bite on the tail end, you know? Neutralize it! I'm gonna take a bite of the blue part.
Is it different?
Yeah. Blue tastes like blue raspberry.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
What does the red taste like?
Jerry, just to compare, here's some gummy worms, okay?
Wow.
Which would you rather have?
Wow. Nature is a beautiful thing. Look at these different species of worms we have.
Well, this is a snake, this is a worm.
They are both animals, Adam, and they deserve your respect.
What do you think in terms of price? You think this is lower, like a 10 or 15, or do you think this is the highest one at 30?
I'm gonna say this is $15.
$15 for the snake? Okay, Justin's gonna lock that in. We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this insanely hot pepper gummy. This is like actually very hot. So they have like the different Scoville levels, and it even says on here, made with real hot peppers. So I believe that there's three different types of gummies. There's one that's like a medium heat, there's one that's pretty hot, and there's one that's like really, really hot.
Okay, I got him. I'm gonna say right away, appearance? What is this? Okay, it looks like this one looks like a pepper. They put some, you know, this
one. A little bit of effort.
This one, okay. This one, they're like,
they'll eat
it. This one, they didn't even try. Did someone take a bite of my gummy already? Adam, you should eat these, man. Go for the taste test. Go.
I don't want to eat any.
Why?
Of these. You should eat
these.
Are you
afraid of spice?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna settle this like real men. A battle of mental intellect. We'll play rock, paper, scissors. Loser has to take a bite.
Okay, ready?
I've never lost.
Really?
Yeah, they're about to witness it right
ready?
Now. Rock, paper, scissors. Yep, I can read his mind, ladies and gentlemen. Go, take a bite.
Oh, that's weird. It's it's apple flavored, but there's a little bit of kick in there. I taste that spice at the end.
I don't like that.
It's like biting into an apple that's surrounded by peppers.
That's a horrible description, Adam.
I think this was the most mild one. We're gonna move on to the medium heat. Okay, I'm gonna.
The stakes are going up.
Okay, I think I got. Okay, I'm
Let
good.
Me do my calculations. Okay, got it. Rock, paper, scissors. Do scissors every time.
No, I
won't. What's wrong with you?
I will not do it next time.
Take a bite. You really did scissors.
Oh, that one's hotter.
I don't have to eat these.
This one's hotter.
But I'm gonna just do it because I like to eat. Here we go.
This is orange flavored for sure.
Uh-huh.
That one's definitely hotter at the end. Now we're gonna move on to the hottest one, which is clearly this red one.
Here we go, round three. Rock, paper, scissors.
No!
This man really threw scissors three times in a row?
I thought I was being smarter.
Hey Adam, who am I?
Who am I?
Eat the gummy, Adam.
Eat it.
Okay. Maybe that's the most mild one. You don't even know.
Oh God.
You don't even know.
Oh, this is the hottest one.
Oh, this one. Woo! Woo!
Oh!
I should have let you eat that one yourself.
What are you thinking in terms of price on the three peppers? Now, this is one of the smaller items that we're gonna look at today.
I'm gonna say $20.
$20?
Yeah, look, they had to make, like, these aren't just gummies. They had to put, like, infuse pepper, chili peppers into them.
Okay. Justin's gonna lock in $20 on the gummy peppers, which is gonna bring us to our next product right now, which is this giant gummy pizza. Now it says it was baked oven fresh. We'll see how this looks.
You said giant? You really said giant? Smells pretty good though.
Now, looking at the box, it looks like this expired about a month ago.
You could have bought me a real pizza and some real sushi and a real pet snake. And instead, you wasted all of our money on what? On this?
Okay, I'll just go in for a bite. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get a slice out. Okay, this tastes like an orange.
As a trained, licensed chef, I will say this pizza is not very good, but I think I could make it better. I actually just keep a little bit of cheese and pizza sauce with me at all times.
So you're gonna try and make this into an actual Woo! Pizza?
No, I'm gonna improve this. This is trash. This is not very good, all right? Here we go. Add some sauce. Ooh, let's go. Get some fresh cheese. Just sprinkle that on there.
I mean, it looks more like a real pizza
this,
now.
That's what I'm talking about. It looks great. And now, with my handy dandy Spy Blaster, also known as a hairdryer, here we go. Wow, look at that melty cheese. Wow.
Okay, here we
go. This looks amazing. Go over a big bite. Big bite, Dumbo. Big bite, big bite, big bite. Yeah.
Oh.
How's that?
That's bad.
What?
That's bad.
What?
Oh.
Take that back, Adam. Take it back.
Okay.
Take it back.
It's not that bad.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna say this is $10. I think this is $10.
$10 for the gummy pizza?
Yes.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock that in, which brings us to the next product right now, which is this candy sushi.
Adam,
wow.
You really could have spent our money on real sushi and you bought candy sushi?
Dude, smell it.
Oh. Horrible.
I know.
What's wrong with you?
It looks so good.
It looks good.
It just doesn't smell that good.
Oh,
yeah.
This smells like root beer.
Oh, that is root beer. Wow.
And they have like a red one. It must be like strawberry or something. It's like a sour candy. Oh, it's like the apple gummy rings. And there's a little gummy bear just sitting inside there.
Oh, wow.
It's a gummy bear.
Wait, let me see. Let me try and get him out. There he is.
Yeah, look.
Wow.
It's a gummy
bear. Put a little gummy bear in there. That's so cool.
I appreciate the art. I appreciate the finesse. And then we have some, I don't know, some kind of rolls. I don't really know what these are.
You eat this, and I'll eat this, and we'll see.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go. That one wasn't very good.
Mm-mm.
Overall, this definitely looks better than it tastes, for sure.
I'm gonna try the, I think this is root beer. I took it off the sushi, because I didn't want to, Adam said this part tasted really bad. Here we go.
How is it?
Yeah. That's root beer. It's not very good, but
now,
it is.
Now, would you ever, you know, let's say you're on a date with a girl, would you ever give her something like this?
Question, Adam. Justin's on a date in some imaginary world. I have a date.
But a girl likes you.
Yeah, in some far-fetched reality, a girl likes me, I have to go on a date, and I whip out candy sushi. Are you insane? No, I wouldn't waste our money like this. I'd buy real sushi for her.
Okay, now this presentation-wise was really, really good. It looked really cool. So what do you think in terms of a price?
I feel like this might be the most expensive thing you bought, which
the
is
$30?
Which is crazy, because this is not, like, for $30! You could have got actual sushi.
$30, okay, Justin's gonna lock that in. So we're gonna go ahead and move on to the answers and see how you guys did, how Justin did, and who gets to spin the wheel. Let's go. For the giant gummy bear, Justin, you thought this was $25?
Yes.
This was actually the $30 product.
Adam, these prices are so close. How am I supposed to win? That's literally so close.
For the snake, you guessed this was $15. This was the $20 one. For the spicy peppers, Justin, you guessed these were 20. These were the 15.
This is ridiculous. I'm off by $5.
So the gummy pizza was $25.
This one's trash. Are you kidding me? You know how many actual pizzas I could have got with $25?
How many?
At least one.
For the sushi, you guessed this was $30. This was the $10 product.
I got everything wrong. Yeah. This game is trash.
Okay.
This is trash.
So I get to spin the wheel. Hopefully you guys did better than Justin. That was a pretty difficult game because they were all pretty close, but that was still pretty bad. So we're gonna move on to the wheel right now. All right, as you guys know, on the backs of these faces are prizes. Let's go.
This one's looking very tasty.
Oh, guys, I have never seen this wheel land on a Justy face before. This is crazy.
It lands on one
this
every
episode.
This
is crazy. I cannot believe this. Here
okay,
we go.
What does it say, Justin?
Jenny says, give Adam a tattoo as a Justy award. Wow, Jenny, good suggestion. Very good. Time to get a tattoo, Adam. Okay, Adam, don't look. I'm gonna give you a secret tattoo. I'm drawing like your spirit animal. I'm drawing like who you are as a person, basically.
Like a really attractive like horse or something?
Okay, you're all done.
What is this?
It's a snake! Cause you're a snake!